Hey guys, so today I'm gonna be showing you 5 Pinterest-inspired hairstyles that you can do to make yourself look a little bit more put together before going to class so you don't just look like this or this or this, which is what I typically look like when I go to class. So I'm currently on Thanksgiving break, hence why I'm trying these hairstyles right now, because I need some new styles to spruce up my look because I look the exact same every single day and I just want to be able to look a little bit more put together, and I just kind of want to experiment with that a little bit more. So I'm going to be trying 5 new hairstyles. I've never done these before, but I hope they turn out well. So these are all super easy hairstyles. I chose ones that are super easy but also super cute, so it's low effort, but it's high. They also don't require much. Most of them probably just require a hair tie or two and also some elastics if you don't want the little tie at the end to be as visible. And then also to spruce some of them up, you might need some ribbon. Let's get into hairstyle number 1. This one is super easy. This is the inspo picture. So all I need to do is put my hair up in a high ponytail and braid it. So I just realized I don't actually have a normal comb that I typically use, but I found this one. So I'm gonna be using this to do all the hairstyles. I'm gonna split my hair so that I have a center part. And then I'm gonna first put my hair in a high pony for that like clean girl aesthetic, if you know what I mean. Now that all my hair is bunched up and I still have the center part, I'm gonna tie it up right here. Now that my hair is in a high ponytail, I start doing the 2 braids. I'm gonna wanna split this hair into 2 sections so that I can do 2 braids. Now that I have a little piece of ribbon with me, I'm gonna go ahead and split it down the center, tie it around, and tie it into a little bow. So I'm gonna take these out because I don't want to look completely bald, but this is the final look. So this is what it looks like with 2 braids, but if you want to, you can also do this with 1 braid because that'll be faster, but you'll still look really cute. The braid will be a lot thicker and you can also just pull it out like that just to get a little bit more volume in your braid. So now on to hairstyle number 2. So this one is more of a hair down kind of situation, and this is the inspo picture. You want to first part your hair, kind of like the front part like that, and grab these front pieces of hair, actually maybe a little bit more, so that you have these front pieces, and tie back the rest of your hair for now so it's out of the way. And then you're going to want to take these long strands of hair and tie it really tight behind your head, and then take your little elastic and tie it behind your head. Now that you have this little tail, and since I have these little pieces of bangs, I'm actually gonna go ahead and tie these back with these 2 colored clips so you get the full effect of this hairstyle, so that these parts are slick onto your head so you look kind of like an egg. And now that you have this, go ahead and take down the rest of your hair so that it goes over those parts just like this. Next step is to just grab the hair like right behind this part that you just sectioned off, bring it to the front, and just braid this all the way down. And once you have this, you want to repeat that on the other side. This is the final look. I don't know how I feel about this one. It feels very different than something I would typically wear to school. Maybe it's also the harsh lighting. So for hairstyle number 3, we have a half up, half down hairstyle. This is the inspo pic. First, I'm gonna flip my hair with a center part again. I'm gonna gangs out and start with this little bit of hair. I'm gonna braid this section about this big and braid that back. And tie this off, and then repeat the same thing on the other side. So now, honestly, I would say this is kind of a look, but if I want to continue this hairstyle, I will literally go ahead and go around halfway around my head, and I'm gonna grab all of this hair and take out the bangs in front, tie the back of this half up, half down. Now that this is tied, I'm gonna go ahead and take out the other hair tie at the bottom of the other braid. And then take out the braid. So you just have 2 braids going down there into a wrap down. And if you want to stretch this up a little bit more, you can go ahead and grab that ribbon that we have from earlier from the first hairstyle and go ahead and tie that around the little elastic at the back. So that is the finished look. I think this one turned out super, super cute. I feel like this one would be perfect for the holidays. I would definitely recommend this one. Now, on to hairstyle number 4. So this one, again, is braids and also ribbons. A trend that is super popular that I've been seeing for this fall is braids and bows. So that is something that is common in a lot of these hairstyles. So for this 4th one, this is the inspo pick. So I'm gonna start off with another middle part. My hair is getting crazier and crazier as I do this video. So I'll start with this and then start with the front part of my hair and take out the bangs and then braid this part back. It's like the two on the side. So they're really cute, kind of like half a pat down pigtails. There's no need to braid all the way down because we're gonna be grabbing this top section of hair and tying this back so that you have this little piece of hair on this side. And then you're gonna wanna repeat that little braid on the other side. So now that you have these two little half pigtails, you can either leave it at that or if you want to do the ribbon thing again, I might try yarn this time because I want to use something that's not red because I feel like having white ribbons is super cute, but I don't have white ribbons, so I'm going to use this white yarn, take each one and just tie it around the elastic like I did all the other ones. Final look. From the front, it looks very similar, but I think that this one gives a really youthful energy because of the two little pigtails. It also adds some volume to your hair, so what's not to like? We're finally on to hairstyle number 5. This one is the last one, and it's also very, very easy. So you want to split your hair into two halves. And this one is based off of this picture, and as you can see, it's really, really simple. It's literally just two braids. And even though it's so simple, I feel like it just is a really cute all winter hairstyle. So literally just braid the two sides of your hair. This one will literally take like a minute to do. Honestly, I think that doing it a little bit looser is a little bit cuter. I did them differently here so you can see and compare the two. I feel like this one is more relaxed. And then this one is very like tight and it's very close to your head. See the difference? This is like really uptight. This one's like very loose and kind of more chill vibes. So I'm gonna loosen this one up a little bit. And there you have it. This one is super cute if you pair it with the right things. And yes. So now I'm gonna give you one last bonus hairstyle just because I'm feeling like it. So this one is also a half a puff down one. And this is the inspo. First up, what you're gonna wanna do is take two sections of your hair. So like these two front sections and bring that around to the back so that you have this and you can do a half a puff down. So after you have this, then you wanna flip it. And then you're gonna wanna braid it. This is the final look. It looks pretty similar from the front to some of the other ones. It's got a little twist and a braid, which makes it really cute for fall. You could also just keep it at just the twist if you want a little elevated half up, half down look, or you could do a low pony and do that twisty thing again. Any of those would be super cute. So this one wraps up the last hairstyle. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video and got some hair inspiration from these 6 different hairstyles. Every single one of these hairstyles took 5 minutes max, so they're definitely very doable before school. If you're rushing and everything, you can still do these. If you're in the car, if you're like on public transportation going somewhere, you can definitely put these together really fast. I had lots of fun making this video and tried some new things that I've never done before, so super fun. And yeah, If you guys enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. I will have some more architecture vlogs coming as well. Just currently we're on break, so I'm not doing any of that work right now. But yeah, stay tuned to see my final model. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope to see you guys in my next videos. Bye!